Good morning, people. It's 6 in the morning. I need to put my headlights on and put the little carbon fiber pieces that I took off and go get breakfast and then head out to this meet. My little brother has to put on the hood. Should be waking up soon. My girl's already awake. She already took a shower. So we're almost ready to head out. She is sitting nice and pretty already. Now to just clean up and head out. So we're ready, almost ready to head out. My little brother's not gonna go because he has to go to work at 12, and once you're in there you can't get out, and it ends at 3, so he's just gonna spectate. He's not gonna be in the show, just washing it up real quick. So I'll see him out there. It's gonna be me and my girl right now. So, see you guys out there.
Always running late with her.
So we already out here. We're already seeing GTRs. Lambos, Ferraris. It's gonna be a good event. We actually made it on time. Baby looking sexy. Still a couple of people coming in. So another Celica showed up. Sweet. From Lancaster. So guess we'll park next to me. R33. So this is the beast. Alan's car right here.
What's it?
He's inside.
Two Jay-Z right here. How much horsepower?
That'll be around 650. It's nothing.
It's all right. Faster than my cars though, I'll tell you that.
You're throwing on a scale?
I want to go because there's a scale in towards the interior area.
Show up, so they did let him in. They are gonna let him leave early, that's why he's parked all the way in the back. Same thing with Alan. So thanks for bringing me food, asshole.
I like them tacos.
So I don't care, but I'm hungry.
Let's go walking.
My girl doesn't want to go walking. Could at least got us some Starbucks.
There was nothing.
My girl said that there's a Starbucks here.
Dude, that clear sucks. I took it off.
What clear?
The one my uncle put on. Look at that. Take it off.
Fuck.
Should never put tape because it holds it. I was going 75.
I told you, it sits pretty good.
Mustang, I wouldn't mind driving. I would too. This is the only Honda I would get, honestly.
It works so much.
Damn, look at that line. It goes all the way around. It's fucking nuts. It's like the first time I see it in person. So we got the Fast and the Furious cars right here. We got a real one over there in the rep.
Clean.
Should have got an 86.
Hey bro, where did you get that right there?
What is this? I'm in my girl's car. So show was over. The only thing that sucks is that you had to wait until 3 to leave.
No, that's not the part that sucks.
So even at that, 3 came around and we're still waiting to get out. So what sucked? Tell me what sucked. Yeah, I got in trouble for revving. Not only did one simple rev, but there was a Camaro doing it, and they didn't tell him anything. Just cause I was louder. That's why. All right, man.
Because you're black, that's why.
Yeah, cause I'm black. Dark. So.
comment.